City leaders in San Luis Obispo are looking for more artists to paint utility boxes around town. Right now, 33 utility boxes have been turned into painted canvases, and the city is looking for artists to paint the remaining 27 boxes. The project started 8 years ago as a way to bring some more color to the city and as a way to cut down on graffiti. The public art program is hoping the next batch of painted boxes will reflect the city's natural resources. Applications are due by next Friday.